We're looking at a nervous Randy Lewis from Iowa City, Iowa, wrestled at the University of Iowa. He's going for the gold medal in the 136 and a half pound class, and he has really dominated his opponents. He's racked up 52 points with four scored against him. Dominated every opponent. He is a scrambler, they call him. But Russ talked to him beforehand, and we asked him about his wrestling style.
I like to be aggressive, but it's kind of counter-aggressive. I'll let people in a lot on me, and like to create a lot of scoring opportunities. And my matches, when I do have, tend to have close matches, they're usually not like 1-1 or 2-2. They'll be more like 13-12 or something like that. Kind of wide open style and a lot of action.
So Randy Lewis is out now, and he's ready for action. 3 credits short of a business degree from the University of Iowa, a two-time NCAA champ in this division. He's a scrambler, a counter wrestler. Likes to let his opponents make the moves and then counter back. His opponent is Kosei Akeshi, 19 years old. He may be the youngest wrestler in the competition. He's a student at the University in Tokyo, a 1982 Junior World Champ. Very young wrestler to be going for a gold medal, Russ.
Very unusual for someone that young to be that competitive. He's obviously got a lot of sight going against him here. He's wrestled Randy Lewis before, and Randy Lewis has pinned him. But anytime you get in the Olympic Games, it's a whole new start. Who knows what's going to happen here?
That's right. That was back in 1983. Randy Lewis lives in Iowa City, Iowa. He's in the blue. Akeshi, a student in Tokyo, in the red. Here we go, 136.
Well, Akeshi attacks first. He gets in deep on that double leg, going for the big points, wants to try to lift him. Here's that counter, a counter attack of Randy Lewis, and he scores.
He countered. It looked like he was going to be dumped for 3 points.
3 points. Took him from his feet to his back. He gets 3 points.
3-0 USA in the first period. 2 periods, 3 minutes each. The middle end.
Well, he's going to get another two.
Over.
Another two.
5-0 now, and he turned him over and gets 2. He's on top, Randy Lewis. He hasn't had a close match. He has scored 52 points for 4 for his opponent as he's wiped out 4 in a row.
Another gut wrench. High in the chest turn here. Well, we've had some controversy here. 2 of the 3 officials on the match must agree on a call. Here's his parents.
Father Larry, Mother Carol.
2 of the 3 officials must agree on a call. And with that last move, one official scored 2 for Randy Lewis. I saw Matt Judd score 2 for each wrestler. I didn't see what the Matt Chairman called. They're the coaches. They're as confused as everyone else. Jay Robinson on the left there, Stan Desik on the right.
This is very subjective judging in this freestyle.
Well, they did give 2 to the Japanese wrestler.
5-2, USA leading.
Well, he takes him down to his back. Japanese gets 3 points.
7-5, 19-year-old Akeshi. 8-5, USA in the lead. 2:04 to go in the first period. That's Randy Lewis in the blue. University of Iowa.
Both wrestlers scoring there with action. Lots of action here. Here's that gut wrench position. 2 more, but he counters back. He counters back. Randy Lewis scrambles again. There's that scramble. He comes back up on top. I think they only gave points to Randy Lewis there.
10-5, USA. That's what we mean by a counter wrestler.
He
counters his opponent's move.
You think he's in trouble, and he comes back up on top. Got the legs in now. He's trying to get a leg and an arm combination here to get another turn. He wants to turn him to his back to score some more points. Getting a little bit high here, moving up too far toward his head.
He may get turned himself.
He seems to scramble out of those positions, but he's not in a great position here. I think the referee will stalemate that. He has the discretion of stopping. Well, he's 2 points. He pulls him over. He scrambles at him, gets himself in trouble. He's at his back. He'll lose 2 there. Randy Lewis loses 2.
That'll make it 12-7, USA. We're under a minute to go now in the first period. This is a gold medal match. 136 and a half pounds.
I'll tell you, Akeshi is a scrambler of his own.
There's his coach, Dan Gable, coached him at University of Iowa with the glasses.
Well, he's seen Randy Lewis scramble like this before. I'll tell you, Akeshi is making a pretty good account of himself here for a young wrestler. He's scrambling too.
He's had 2 torn ligament in each knee. You see him still say, there's his mother and father, his father Larry, his mother Carol, his sister Robin is there, and she was a state gymnastic champion in South Dakota. And now they're conferring. This scoring, as you've already found out, is to be very complicated and technical and also extremely subjective.
And two of three officials must agree for the call, and sometimes when the action's fast like this, it's very difficult for them to confirm the points.
The score right now is 12-7, USA. Randy Lewis, USA in the blue. Akechi of Japan in
well,
the red.
Akechi attacks again on a single leg. Randy Lewis countering the action. Lock around the body. Akechi trying to turn. Randy Lewis stepping back over the head. They give Randy Lewis 2 points for stopping him on his back. Well, the referee called it again. We need the confirmation of another official.
They gave him one.
Well, I think they've just given him the one take, and now he'll get a turn. Now that'll be a two.
Oh, God, he may have him here. 15-7 USA now. Lewis pouring it on. He has completely dominated every opponent. For the gold medal, 136.5. The end of the first period coming up, and the score, USA 15, Japan 9. United States corner, Randy Lewis, 24 years old, has no thoughts about retirement. He wants to finish school and pursue a job and keep wrestling. He's leading 15-9, the second period, the last period for the gold medal.
Ooh, a nice trip there by the Japanese wrestler. He gets 1 point.
That makes it 15-10.
Moving up on the half, Nelson backs off it. Boy, I tell you, the scoring here has been real confusing. Officials trying to confer while this flurry of action is going on. They've changed it a number of times.
I'll tell you, for a 19-year-old youngster, he's good and he's going to get better.
He hasn't backed off for a minute here. Even though Randy Lewis pinned him the last time they wrestled, he's come on very, very strong.
Now they're warning him.
Well, he had that arm bar. He was taking it against the joint. They obviously don't want anyone to get hurt here.
15-10, Randy Lewis in the lead, in the blue, USA. Second period, up on the left part of your screen, the clock moving.
Randy Lewis deep in on that body lock. 1 point takedown.
That makes it 16-10, USA.
And the coverage. He posted him on his hand. He will get one. Akechi's going to get two, I think. Yeah. No, they're giving him one for the reversal. He didn't quite turn him on that counter move. They give him one for exchanging the control position.
17-11. Wow. Akechi picked up a point, too.
28
There's
points.
There's a mother, Carol, and a father, Larry. Come on, son. Get that gold medal.
28 points scored in this match, and there's still 2 minutes to go.
They got the fast break on. A minute 54 now remaining for the gold medal. USA in the lead. They've already won a gold medal tonight. Bobby Weaver in 105.5.
Oh, nice! What a counter! 3 points!
He put him down, lifted him up, threw him on his back, and he gets 3 points for that.
Well, Akechi, I think, thought he had the takedown. Randy Lewis stepped behind with that upper body hook, took him right to his back.
20-11 on that three-pointer. When you lift them up, put them on their back, you get three. Now he's going to try and turn him to get two.
They broke the 90 degrees. He's going to get 2 points
for
that.
Two more. 22-11. He gets a 12-point lead. He wins by technical superiority. He's looking at the score and the clock.
There it is.
He's got it.
That's the two.
Technical superiority. He wins 24-11. And another gold medal for the USA, Randy Lewis. And the parents, Carol and Larry, from Rapid City, South Dakota. Now, he's been dynamite every night. And so impressed how prepared these wrestlers have been and how they've come out and been just utterly devastating and attacking. Two gold medals and two gold medal matches for the United States. They have now won 24 out of 27 matches. They had a winner today, but it was disallowed when Mark Schultz was called for an illegal hold after he had pinned his opponent. And then they had a protest. The protest committee took the victory away from Mark Schultz and gave it to the Turk, Karabacek, who suffered a fractured elbow. Here he is coming around. Here's a replay. There's a good takedown. Lifted him off his feet, planted him on his back, and that's a three-point score for Randy Lewis. And here's the final point. When he turns him, he'll get technical superiority, a lead of 12. And that means the match is over, or when you pin him. He knows he's got him. Here he comes. Around the hall. His family, Mother Carol, Father Larry, and his sister Robin. And rush it across the door. It's a very emotional crowd here at Anaheim. They've really gone for these wrestlers.
Congratulations. Boy, I tell you, when you score points, you score a lot of them.
Well, I figured I'd have a pretty wild match with that Jap. I wrestled him a year ago, and he threw me for four once, and I threw him for four, and then we were going back and forth, and it was about like 12 to 8, and I ended up pinning him, and I knew this was going to be a high-scoring match. I said before that if I do get in a close match, it's more likely to be 12-11 than 1-2 or something like that, and that's the way I wrestle.
Did you expect a certain attack from him and, you know, use your same style of countering? Did you feel he'd come out right away on you?
I think he'd try and shoot in and get in on my legs and try and stay away from the upper body because that's where I'm most dangerous, but he came after me. He's a tough competitor.
I know that leg has been bothering you. Did it affect your mental psyche for the match or your ability to wrestle?
My leg hasn't bothered me one bit. It's perfectly healthy and I was ready to go. And I'd really like to thank all the people that backed me in this, Jay Robinson, Dan Gable, and my father especially. Thank you. Anything more?
Yeah.
Okay.
As a counter wrestler, do you ever think you're in trouble? You know, it looks sometimes like you're going to get scored on, and all of a sudden you come back in it. How do you feel out there?
Well, I always feel in control. I know myself in most situations. Sometimes I get in trouble being a counter wrestler, but I'm usually not as much trouble as the crowd thinks because that's my style, is to let people get in on me, and I hit some good throws from there.
Congratulations.